Our God is truly larger than life. He's larger than all our problems and all our worries. Larger than this pandemic that is happening to us. And we believe that He will heal our land. All we have to do is to surrender to Him. And tonight, as we gather, we acknowledge His presence, that He is always with us. So join us, brothers and sisters, to proclaim His greatness as we raise our hands and lift up our